Well, it's just so clear what the need is. People are already lining up. But thank God we have a lot of food here. And anyone who has a need to get anything, we've got milk and fresh produce here. And I am so grateful to be here with the people that have organized this and to do whatever little bit I can do to help. Whatever else is happening in the country, Atlantic County remains one of the hardest hit counties. New Jersey is one of the hardest hit areas. We have a very high unemployment, and I pray that we're able to touch some people today. Whoever has a need, please come to Atlantic City and get some food. There's fresh produce here, milk, water, things for children. Please come by. Thank you, everybody. This is James Curcio, surrogate of Atlantic County. Thank you, Jorge.
Thank you so much. I do appreciate you. And I thank God for everything. I really do. And this, at this time, we really need to come together and pray more. Because God is good all the time. And you got to believe in it. And He will do it.
Look at this man right there. He's helping your friend to carry the stuff.
I know. He is such a blessing. He's such a gentleman. We got to believe that we're blessed by the best. And we
got
to pray for the rest.
Fresh strawberries, y'all. Yum, yum.
Let's go. Let's get over.